Game three.
Yeah.
for guys that are signed up, it's us four and Jose. So I'm just gonna roast. David's not, but I didn't ask him because he's still in PT for a day. John number two is John tonight. But, yeah, it was like the final seconds we were down. And Joe had the ball. And he got double popped. And he was about to call a timeout, but we had zero timeouts left. So he, like, said it. But, like, I guess he sort of, like, whispered it. And everyone on our team was like, no! And I guess the other team heard it and thought, like, it was going to be called. But I guess the refs didn't hear it. And so they sort of backed off him so he got enough space to throw it out. And so then he rotated to John. Huh? I know.
Go.
Alright, so the goal today is three hits all the time. Unless you really can't do it.
That's number one. Yeah.
You're assuming you count the three, number one.
Huh?
So you're assuming you count the three.
Most of us are actually can't concentrate.
I've got calculators today. Good sir.
Ryan, you know that rule, right? Unless you do one over, if you do two or three hits, a girl has to
punch.
You're
so
good. That's not what I'm saying at all. If you do any more hits than one hit and over, a girl has to
punch. I got you.
We were doing better with the soccer
ball.
Yeah,
until the game started.
Yeah, that's true.
Go, Justin.
Okay. Got it. Those big hits over there.
Coming over! So, if they sign this lease, it starts June 1st.
get a little too warmed up here.
Yes.
A little too warmed up.
Nice.
Good to be there, Bell. Nice!
Call
Justin.
Oh God, Jimmy!
That was pretty close.
Nah.
I wasn't worried for a second, though.
Saved.
I like the team spirit. We deserve to go eat something nice today.
Oh my god, you have a little supportive jersey.
Yeah, I love that.
Wait, we need some jersey.